Because that's how Death and Taxes works. Mm-hmm. You're either screwed or you're winning. There is no in between.
I got you. To the extent that the format becomes more combo-y, I think that playing cards like Thalia or True Believer / Aegis of the Gods, Leonin Arbiter, even Mind Sensor, all those cards get better and better.
I'll make you search your deck.
Ghost Quarter Mind Sensor is glorious. Ghost Quarter Arbiter.
Ghost Quarter Arbiter Mind Sensor.
Because when you don't have enough hate, yeah.
You can only look at the top four.
That's right.
Just be careful, those are old sleeves.
Sorry.
Oh no, I'm just pointing out they're old sleeves, so I mean they might split on you.
I gotcha.
Sure. That's a glorious hand.
Since I'm up, let's start by shocking myself.
Cool.
Putting out a bird and passing the turn. Let's get some fast mana out.
Well.
Hi.
Do you have a D6 or anything that'd be useful?
I don't.
I'll just
use like counters, like these are counters for it.
I don't need more than three.
I believe you.
Well, I might need more than three, but it won't be on any one.
Let's put me down to 15 as I go and fetch another shock. Specifically, cool. Breeding Pool. Well, let me decide whether it comes in town or not. Give me just a sec. I think I know the answer, but just to make sure. Yeah, let's get out Troll Ascetic now. Hexproof regenerates.
Yep.
Pass turn. Hi, Talia.
I have good news. I can kill the dude.
Mm-hmm.
I have bad news. You can regenerate.
Yeah. Paying three. Paying the Thalia tax for a spectral flight.
Mm-hmm. Using plus two and plus two.
The swing five.
Flying, right?
And flying, yes. A swing five. And then I'll pass the turn.
And a turn.
Two. Okay, student of warfare. Got it. Mm-hmm. It's basically a 3-3 first striker for 3 mana, and then he can get bigger.
And then he can get bigger.
Mm-hmm.
That's the problem. And then he gets bigger.
Sure, sure.
Vile?
Yes. Alright, 2 flash. Arbiter. 2 mana to search. Get it. Okay. I do not search. Okay. I am at 13.
Yes.
There it is. Okay.
Paying two?
Yes, paying two. Going to swing five again. Put out a Mirroring Crusader, and then pass the turn.
Three.
No Thalia attacks on that.
Nope. On tap. Three, one.
There you go. Flicker Wisp is up. You're at 10?
Yes.
Swing 5. Main 2. Aven Mimeomancer?
Nope.
Pass turn?
End of turn?
Yes.
Mangara?
Okay.
Student?
Yes. I try to squeeze everything in here. Alright, play nice. Play nice, kids. Okay. We're not taking either vial up?
No.
Okay.
Yeah, I thought about
it. When you said earlier that you needed more than 3, I figured that meant that you had more than 1 vial. Because I can't think of much or anything in your deck that you'd want to go up to 4 for.
Lodestone.
Lodestone! Ah, that's interesting.
He's the same thing as Thalia, only a 5-4.
I gotcha. Alright, fair enough then. I don't usually see that in this list. Makes sense.
Swing 2.
By yourself?
Yes.
Mirror and Crusader will block. Trade.
True.
Upkeep. Mimeomancer will turn Birds of Paradise into a 3-1. Going to swing. I'm going to swing 8 at you.
After declared with the 4 blockers.
Okay, after attacks. Gotcha.
Because when he loses flying.
Yes, that's great.
He can be blocked.
It's exile? Okay. Okay. What about nothing for the Mimeomancer? Put you down to 2. And then. Troll Ascetic. Pass turn.
Tiff.
Okay. Last turn. So you have a feather counter. Over
sorry,
here.
This one's got one more.
Oh, gotcha. Yeah, we'll just use Mangara. It's cool. Yeah, it happens when we run out of counters. Pass. Upkeep, Troll Ascetic, we get a feather counter,
yep.
So he's flying again. And then I'll swing 6 at you.
That's one of those that came out here in control but now with Architect and High Ice and X, it's like,
I'm just
gonna have a whole bunch of stuff.
I still lose, but... Oh, gotcha. But it's cool to have to see it happen, so there's that.
Oh no, I just didn't draw half.
Sorry.
I was sitting here like, all I need is half.
Because it could have swung out, but... I don't know, I just...
Well, if he'd swung out last turn, it'd have been game.
Yeah. I was too cautious.
But I need you to be cautious. But opening hand was Thalia, quarters, not her, 1, 2, That was already hand, so I'm like, yeah.
Yeah, two vials at Ghost Quarter makes, that's keepable, I think.
Well, it was these two with a vial, so I'm like, yeah.
That'll do.
Totally.
It.
I'm just going to eat somebody's face.
Technical magic term, eat someone's face.